What are you doing here?
I came to see Dr. Bauer, and there wasn't anyone around, so I took the liberty of waiting in his cabin.
Then won't you come back into the cabin and let me entertain you until he returns?
Oh, no thanks. I must be getting back to the airport.
Surely there's no great hurry, and I'm sure Dr. Bauer would be greatly disappointed if you didn't wait.
It's very nice of you, but really I must be going.
In that case, let me show you back to your car. I believe it's right over behind those bushes, isn't it?
Yes. Thank you, Mr.
Wycombe. Well, goodbye, Miss
Trainer. I'm sorry I didn't see Dr. Bowers.
Yes, he'll be sorry, too. Goodbye.
Dr. Bauer. He's been shot.
Still alive. Those must have been the shots we heard.
I want to see who's in that car.
Now, Billy, be careful.
There's something I must...
Please don't try to talk. You're badly hurt.
I must.
Now. Now there is torment. Only key.
Give me a plane to soar into the blue, following through. Give me a trail to blaze, cause the rest of my days I'm gonna fly, and it's gonna be high. Give me luck and a happy landing, and a tailwind good and strong. Give me the open sky, give me a ship to fly, give me a song. Give me a ship and a song.
Boy, that's some singing, eh? That's swell. Hey, there's Peggy and the kid now.
I better see what they found out.
Hello, Johnny. Is Mr. Drummond around?
No, you see. But other gentlemen waiting to see you.
Thanks.
Gentlemen, I agree with Ace Drummond. As soon as he brings Dr. Bauer face to face, Henry Key, we are certain to get a definite clue to the dragon.
Mr. Meredith, that can never be.
What do you mean, Miss Traynor?
That's terrible. Which one of us will be next? How did it happen?
I don't know, Ace. He was still alive when we found him lying on the side of the road.
Did he say anything before he died?
He tried to tell me something, but died before he could finish.
What did he say?
The exact words were, tell Ace Drummond that Henry Key...
Henry Key?
He ought to be here any minute now.
There's the car I chased.
Are you sure, Billy?
Gentlemen, Mrs. Drummond, where's Dr. Bauer?
Are you trying to tell us that you don't know what's happened to Dr. Bauer?
What makes you think I do?
Your car was seen at the spot where Dr. Bauer was murdered.
Bauer murdered?
Quit stalling, Key. Your car was positively identified.
There are plenty of cars that look like mine. What reason could I have for killing Dr. Bauer?
Because Bauer was on his way here to expose you.
That's the dragon, I suppose. Do you gentlemen really believe that I, a member of the commission, am trying to wreck the international airways. I see. Are you ready to swear out a warrant for my arrest, Mr. Drummond?
You travel too fast, Key. That'll come in due time.
I thought so. Gentlemen, good day.
Father's diary, where did you get it?
I found it in Dr. Bauer's desk.
It's funny that he suddenly stopped writing in English. Was he in the habit of writing in queer-looking Oriental language?
No, only when he wanted to keep something a secret.
Maybe Johnny Wong can translate.
That's a good idea, Billy. It might explain why the dragon is holding him prisoner. Johnny, would you translate this for us?
Sorry, Mr. Drummond. This very ancient language, only very wise men can read saying. Grand Lama at monastery, one very learned man. Very happy to take book from him for you.
That's kind of you, Johnny.
I go right away.
But I think I'll go myself. Thanks.
Tell us where the Mountain of Jade is located.
Yeah, as soon as the dragon gets his hands on your diary, he'll find out all about it.
You keep an eye on it. I'll go on the plane with Sergi.
Hey, look!
The dragon plane, he's trying to crash it.
I tell you, he's putting down. No use hiding, Drummond. We know you're in that cockpit.
What do you guys want here?
We want Trainer's diary. Hand it over. Drummond's getting away in our plane.
Thank you. This is written in a very ancient language, my son. Only one man in the monastery can translate it. My disciple, Chang Ho. I will take you to his room.
Thank you, Holy One.
Here is a task for you, Leonard Chang Ho. A modern manuscript written in the lost language of the Third Dynasty. Second day of the month of the locusts. That's June in your calendar. I'll see who it is. What is it?
Holy One, say you come.
The Grand Lama wishes to see me, Chang Ho. I'll be back in a minute.
Very good, Mr. Drummond.
So soon, my son?
Why, no. You sent for me.
There must be some mistake. I did not send for you.
It was no mistake.
Dragon.